Hello. After a court, not a court. Beginning to speak Dutch now. After a short break, days, I'm back. And today we had the patch of 3.9 gigabyte, more or less, with optimization apparently.
All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick.
So we were exploring the Red House, or at least a part of, because we are not inside the house, and we learned that the Thomas was taken hostage by Henry, who was an agent for the regime, and he burned the house. Henry burned the house, or at least show Thomas that the house where his daughter wherein the house was on fire, which is where we're in this this world, and where we can understand that if indeed Marianne was burned, and I would say that it was.
No way across. Guess I'll just make my own.
So now we're in Henry's mind, and well, let's just say that Henry probably took some life. And it was so nice.
Fuck.
Yeah. I can say that Henry survived. No, that Henry did not survive. Because Thomas called Marianne, and that Marianne survived herself. The end. Wait a minute, where should I go now? Ah, here. Thomas is running as Marianne. Ah, yes. Nice gameplay. I just wish that we see Thomas. Thomas is very cynical. It's very interesting, interesting part of Thomas. The dark part we have all on us. Weirdly enough, for Marianne, she's one entity. As you can see here, you have Spirit Thomas and her, how can I say, Material Thomas. And they act as different entities.
There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
my god. When? 82-83.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
You know what I will say? You know what I will say? And he was the perfect agent for the... for there. No pity for his own family. We know that it wasn't always a life, an easy life. More friendly. That's a nice sitting. I need to burn.
Hi, there you are!
What the fuck is that?
Don't you hide from me!
That's kind of sneak. Cool!
Come here!
Was violent.
Steady hand, even motions against the grain. Always against, never with, always against. That's good. See how easy it is when you do as you're told?
Was your father really?
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
I suppose it was maybe a setup. Not sure.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
I don't feel really sorry for him. I felt more sorry for Richard than Henry because Well, both of them did stuff, despicable, disgusting stuff. But... I don't feel like Henry... I don't feel like Henry suffered any trauma. I think that he's really enjoying it more, taking pleasure from that. Contrary to Richard, who knew that why he did something he shouldn't have, regretted it after. And even doing was bad, while Henry didn't seem to have any problem to do that. Work is work.
You ever heard of Neva?
When? What happened with Richard? Has probably done something that...
What's this?
Isn't what? I can still find my balance.
Shit, here he comes.
over there. Don't I?
Can't get me up here, can you?
Well, if you jump.
There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. Down!
No, seriously, even in Richard's world, we weren't attacking. I mean, the more we got, we get by him, but not with Spiritual. Not even Richard attacked. There is something wrong. Henry
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Oh, shit.
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Aha. worry, kid. This'll all be over soon.
Such a new fortress.
That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
To have a 10-minute cutscene.
I remember. It's him. It was always him.
To kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
Start from under the bed. Maybe.
about?
He wanted to save us. To save her.
Maybe. In a way, that's exactly what he did.
This is fucking madness.
This place. It reeks of it. Madness. Grief. Suffering. They're all around you. Just give it.
Thomas Rekovich.
My father.
Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them?
Okay, I will stay here. I never thought that it would have taken so long for the world and reward. I'll probably have to divide the video in two. Well, anyway, now we're going to stop here and we'll explore the house in the next video. The only thing that I want to say is that Henry got what he deserved, because he was clearly hurting the people for him to make them talk and how to tell. He wasn't against killing kids for that, so no, fine. Anyway, see you next time.